In this video, we are going to see how to access the internal or external storage in case we have a microSD card directly from Termux. To do this, in addition to Termux, we are going to use the Google Files application to see the path we have to access when we want to use the microSD card. The first thing is always to open Termux. For Termux to automatically mount the storage of our device, we will use the command that you see on the screen. Check that a folder called Storage has been created. We enter and go to the shared folder, where you can check how are all the folders of the internal storage of your device. In case you want to access the microSD card, we need to know the path where it is mounted. To do this, we open the Google Files application and select SD card. Now we select one of the folders on the microSD card and see its information. Here you can copy the path to the microSD card. We go back to Termux and check that we can access the path to the microSD card. Next, we are going to create a shortcut in the storage folder where we could access the internal storage so that it is easier to access both storages. Using the command you see, we are going to create a symlink to access directly to the microSD through a new folder called SCard. You can now access both the internal storage and the microSD from Termux. Remember to like the video, subscribe, and leave in the comments any questions you have or if it worked for you. Thanks.